I didn't know it was the same as the tattoo. I just knew it was an old man. I didn't think it was clean or anything. It was my first tattoo.
About 10 years later, I found out who it was.